In November 2022, the city of Tustin transitioned to district elections, where voters, for the first time, chose an at-large mayor, and residents living in District 3 chose a council member. The November 2024 election will mark the second time Tustin residents will elect city council representatives by district. What does by-district voting mean to you? If you are a registered voter living in District 1, 2, or 4, you will have the chance in November to vote for one council member to represent your specific district, electing your first by-district city council representative. In 2026, District 3 will elect their council member, and all registered voters in Tustin will elect a mayor to represent the city as a whole. If you reside in District 1, 2, or 4, and are interested in serving as a city council member, the nomination period for candidates begins July 15th and ends on August 9th, 2024. The first step for both voters and potential candidates is to make sure you know the district in which you live. Find the district map and more election details at www.tustinca.org/elections.